Zombieland Double Tap, made in 2019, is rated 6.7 on IMDb plot summary. Columbus, Tallahassee, Wichita, and Little Rock move to the American heartland as they face off against evolved zombies, fellow survivors, and the growing pains of the snarky makeshift family. This comedy and horror film was written by Rhett Reese and directed by Ruben Fleischer. Made on a budget of $42 million, this movie made $123 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say,